Now let's see if Qwerty has a verse for us today.
Okay,